Thank you. mange tak, og god aften alle sammen. Vi glæder os utrolig meget, og vi er meget æret, at vi får lov til at åbne jeres jazzklub. Det er super dejligt. Minna, hvor er du henne? Tusind tak, du har engageret os til den her aften. Og vi vil gerne spille vores gumbo, vores mixture af New Orleans musik for jer. Traditional jazz, lidt swing, lidt R&B, lidt gospel måske, lidt Latin. Og vores første titel, det var When My Dream Boat Comes Home, og den næste kender I sikkert alle sammen, den kommer fra The Great Fats Domino, Blue Monday, How I Hate Blue Monday, one of his big hits.
Oh,
Mange tak, Blue Monday. Vi går tilbage i jazzens historie og spiller en komposition fra The Great Mr. Kid Ory, trombonespiller fra New Orleans. Og han var sammen med Louis Armstrong og Johnny Dodds og flere musikere, der spillede legendariske indspillinger i 20'erne med The Hot 5 Hot 7. Og en af de kompositioner fra Kid Ory is this one, The Muskrat Ramble. Og den var også senere hen en favorit af Louis Armstrong, det er hans All Stars, Muskrat Ramble.
Thank you.
Tusind tak med Muskrat Ramble på trombonen. Det var Mr. Hans Engelstad. På klarinett og vokal, jeg fra Sverige oven i købet. Hele vejen. Han skulle med to færger over tre, en færge, en bro, en tunnel og en færge. Er det rigtigt? Passer det?
Ja,
ja. Færge. Ja. Oprindeligt fra Australien var nu en ægte dansker boende i Danmark. Mr. Chris Tanner, klarinet og vokal. På piano har vi Christian Wendelborg Bundegaard. Også på vokalscene. Det kommer. På bas har vi Jens Christian Andersen. Og på trommer on the drums har vi Andreas Frøland.
Our boss, ladies and gentlemen. Vores chefen. Vores kapellmester, hele vejen fra Præstø, i dag. Men han er fra Tyskland. Han er Norbert Sysemidler.
Vi vil meget gerne spille en meget sød og smuk ballade. Chris is gonna sing it for you. It's called Once in a While. Thank you.
Pennywise.
Jens Christian Andersen on the bass. One of the fabulous and all-time greatest piano players in New Orleans was Mr. Professor Longhair. And in his later years, he had no hair. So I'm not quite sure when he first came out in the 50s, he maybe had some long hair. I'm still working on my ponytail, but it doesn't get longer than this. And you have not medium hair, because it's a piano feature, we play too. But Christian's going to sing it for us. And this one is called, simply called, She Walks Right In, She Walks Right Out. So, very undecided lady. She walks right in and she walks out, and we don't know what she wants. Anyway, let's do this.
Thank you.
walks right in, he walks right out. We like to take the tempo down a bit, ændre rytmen en lille smule. Hvordan er det med jeres... I har ikke spist endnu. Nej, vi har jo spist. I har ikke spist endnu, så er I bestemt klar til den kommende nummer. Hvem er god til at danse limbo? Here's the challenge. Who dares?
Chris, drum.
Yes, men jeg tænkte det gik baglæns, var det ikke sådan? Chris? Tusind tak for dejlige lasagne, vi fik. Anyway, det var den del. Men den nummer, vi spiller nu, det er en limbo. Den kommer fra Jigalingens repertoire. Den hedder Limbo Jazz. Thank you. Limbo jazz. Don't do this at home. Vi har en mere titel, før vi tager en kort pause, og jeg tror, i pausen får I også lov til at spise noget. Derfor skynder vi også med den her nummer, så I bliver for hurtigt at få sulten. Og den stammer fra The New Orleans Brass Band repertoire, Street Music in New Orleans, og den hedder It Ain't My Fault. Så hvis der er noget galt i aften med os, med jer, eller hvad vil jeg, det er ikke min fejl, det er ikke min skyld, det er heller ikke hans skyld.
Det er også mig, det er mig, det er min
skyld. Det er hans skyld. Ja. Okay.
Så hvis det er nok, det er mig.
Det er ikke mig for.
Det er ikke
Thank you.
Mange, mange tak. Nu tager vi en lille pause.
Ja!
15 minutters pause. Ja, og ja, det er helt fint. Hvor der er mad, hvor er mad henne? Nede bagved. Ud der. Lige der. Perfekt. Og når I har spist mad, så har vi også CD'er her i vores CD-butik. Okay, der snakker vi om til. Mange tak for nu.
Kan du være der?
Some Barbecue. Tusind tak. Vi vil gerne spille en meget, meget langsom og smuk ballade, som Christian og jeg vil begynde. First chorus, and Chris is going to sing it for you. I got it bad, and that ain't good. Over.
Specielt, og det er en meget, meget vigtig del af New Orleans musik og New Orleans kultur, the Mardi Gras Indians, og det er African American musicians, people who live in their neighborhoods, and they have, to the honor of the original Indians in America, they dress up for carnival, for Mardi Gras, or other occasions with fantastic outfits. Maybe you've seen them, I don't know, feathers and beads, and it takes a whole year to make this kind of costume. And there's different tribes in the city, in different neighborhoods, and they have a big chief, who is the big boss, who has the biggest outfit. I forgot mine. And then they have a guy who walks ahead of the parade, looks around the corner, there might be a competing tribe from another part of the city. He's the spy boy. He looks, he goes ahead and looks if everything's okay. If not, there might be a fight, because that could happen. And they've got a flag boy. He holds the banner of the tribe. Yeah. And then also, and very strangely, this next role always is our bass player, the wild man of the tribe. You ain't seen nothing yet. Anyway, this is one of their songs called My Indian Red.
Thank you.
blood. Wild west, you show a nation. Wild, wild creation, we won't go down. Oh, nobody's down. Now we love to hear the callers in the air. They come to spy. skies are cloudy and gray. They're only gray for a day. So wrap your troubles in dream. Dream your troubles away. Till that sunshine peeps through. There's only one thing to do. Just wrap your troubles in dreams and dream your troubles away. Your past may crumble, it's fate after all. Life's really funny that way. Sunshine, yes, it follows the rain. Just wrap your troubles in dreams and dream your troubles away. Jump, jive, and wave.
Skål. Vi har ikke sagt skål.
Skål.
Ja, ja. Ej, det skal I ikke med. Hvad laver du? Det skal også arbejde.
Ja.
Now we need a little break.
What could be better than feature our piano player Christian on the vocals and on the piano? We'll do a little bit in the course of the song, but this is one of my favorites and Christian's as well. Do you know what it means to miss New Orleans?
Thank you.
before we take another short break, we have a very old song for you. This one goes back to, I think, 1924 or so, when Louis Armstrong and Sidney Bechet met in the studio, and they were both giants on their fields, both the greatest at the time, and all the time afterwards as well. And they were a little bit competing, you know, especially Sidney. He didn't really like Armstrong dominating so much on the record. So they blew up a storm. And a little, this number is called Cakewalking Babies from Home. And they recorded this with, what was the name of the band? I don't know. Clarence Williams. Clarence Williams was the band leader, piano player. And fun fact, I was lucky, unbelievably lucky, to find this cornet on eBay in Australia, which is the exact, it's not his trumpet, but it's the exact model that Louis Armstrong bought in 1918. This is from 1917, so except for the trumpet players, you couldn't get more original than this now.
It's good that you know from 1917.
Cakewalking Babies from Home on the original horn.
Works.
Yeah.
100, what is it? 105 years old.
It's older than dirt itself.
105 years.
Never clean.
Sounds like Armstrong in there.
tager en lille pause. Og CD-butikken er åbnet derovre ved indgangen. Vi ses om, om 12 minutter. Og så får vi en bar er åben. Er bar åben?
Tusind tak. Det var endnu en Mardi Gras Indian titel Big Chief. Det var hun så. Men nu kommer vi bliver lidt i den New Orleans R&B hjørne. Hun spiller en gammel blues, indspillet i 50'erne fra Guitar Slim. Og det var problematisk, fordi han kom i studio den dag, vi skulle indspille det nummer. Hun var allerede bevåbnet med en hel flaske whisky, og en var måske allerede røget ind i maven. Og Ray Charles var på piano, han boede i New Orleans dengang. Og det lykkedes ikke at lave en ordentlig indspilling. Hele dagen, hele eftermiddagen, nu var det aften, så var det klokken 10 om aftenen. Ej, hvor frygteligt, fordi han kom altid, der kom altid fejl i rytmen hos ham. Han var en fantastisk sanger og guitarist. Og til sidst lykkedes det, og vi prøver det også i aften. Vi lover jer, det tager ikke til midten, at vi skal også nå vores færge klokken 22:15. Så we have to nail it on the first take. And if you ever listen to the original Guitar Slim, The Things That I Used To Do. Når nummeren er færdigt i slutningen af nummeren, så hører du en ja! Og det var Ray Charles on the piano. He says, finally, yeah. Finally we can go home. We try it now. have a going. Going back to my family's room. I'm gonna send you back to your mother, pretty baby. Rhythm, this one is, well, it's, the text is also tragic.
Yeah, exactly. I was just going to say, it's not so happy.
First the blues, the woman's run away with another man, and now Chris sitting in the corner looking at all those couples. There's couples all over, but he's all alone.
Yeah.
Sweethearts on parade.
He got your heart and called me. Come we
Little sweethearts are for free. How I cry when they pass me by. Well, those sweethearts are on the ring. I'd like to join the fun, but they bore me. It takes more than one to join the army. Now I find just a fall in line. Oh, those sweethearts are, oh, those sweethearts on the ring. Sweethearts are the ring now.
Sidney Bechet now play a song that he made famous. He didn't quite compose it, although most people think he did. And I forgot the name of the original composer now, but you can find it on Wikipedia. Maybe the number. The number's entitled The Egyptian Fantasy.
First one to Google it gets a free CD.
Thank you.
Super, tusind tak. Vi er nødt til at kigge lidt på vores ur, fordi vi skal have nået en færge klokken 22.15. Men vi har lidt musik tilbage, men vi er nødt til at slutte klokken 9. Så har vi nu en nummer, som passer til at køre hjemme. Men den er den næstsidste. Og det kommer fra James Booker fra New Orleans, fantastisk pianoplayer og sanger. Og den hedder Give Me One for the Highway. Og det passer jeg fuldstændig med den runde bord. Men vi skal køre. Jeg skal køre. Jo. Altså få mig gerne en appelsinjuice. Hvis det er muligt. Nej. One for the Highway. Final man, yeah.
On clarinet and vocals, Mr. Chris Tanner. Yeah. On the piano and vocals, Christian Wendelboe Bungard. Yes. On the trombone, Hans Ingelstam. Yeah. On the bass, Jens Christian Andersen. Yeah. On the drums, Andreas Frühland. The joyful gumbo folks.
Vores fearless leader, ladies and gentlemen. Vores fearless, fearless leader. Norbert Sysomel.
And we have one more song. This is one of my absolute favorites. Louis Armstrong's recording of the New Orleans funeral. First the slow part, flee as a bird, and then didn't he ramble, he had a great, great life on earth. With that we say goodbye for today. New Orleans Function.
and his street was in the street. They come marching by saying,
look at the mark in me.
Didn't he ramble, and he rambled. He rambled all around in a lot of towns. And he rambled, and he rambled. He rambled to that bush and got it by ramble, ramble, ramble.
So very much, but the boat, and we're going to pick up this up, but we'd love to play more, but thanks so much. And thank you so much, Mira, for having us. I'm so glad you found us. Kom du hjem og mange, mange tak.
Det er så stort tillykke med den nye jazzklubben. Thank you.